We gaan op weg naar schildpadden. Kijken of ze eieren leggen.
Nou, ik moet het allemaal nog zien hoor.
Alles goed, Anton?
Ja, uitstekend. Ik heb trek in dat soefje.
Ja, ik ook. Marion hier is dus met jou.
Dorien slaapt.
Alles goed, broers. Allemaal krabben. Jongen.
Het is redelijk spannend. We hebben een schildpad gevonden. Een grote leatherback aan het eieren, niet te geloven.
Ja, daar kwam er een.
How much did you use? How much does she weigh?
Well, the record that's been weighed on the beach is 650 kilograms.
Kilogram.
Yeah, but they get up to 900. Okay, but this is, she's big, but I've seen bigger.
This is unbelievable.
Alright, so she's probably weighing, I'd say, about 550 kilograms, this one.
500 kilograms?
Yeah, at least, this one. It's a big one.
Onvoorstelbaar,
wat een dier, zeg. Kijk, ze is ook gewond.
Ze is gewond, hè?
See how she's hurt herself coming in. You probably find
it. Oh, my God.
Okay. Yeah.
Coming in there.
How many eggs does she lay, average?
Tonight she'll lay between 100 to 120, right now, like this.
Yes.
But the whole season she'll lay up to 1,000.
Oh,
so,
she doesn't more than once?
Yeah, two more minutes and she'll be finished. Not right now, not when she's finished. Touch her when she's going. And that's the amazing thing. Out of this entire season, out of the 1,000 eggs, this one will lay. Maybe one or two, maybe two maturity.
Can you tell how old she is?
Yeah. I would say, just the way she's acting now, because she's doing it properly, I'd say a good 60 to 20 years old. You find the young ones, they pop the eggs when they're covering them up. So
she's doing it properly?
Yeah, she's done this before.
She's done this before.
She's doing a tremendous job.
Yeah, no, she is.
Dan met de flippers aan het slaan. It's hard work for her.
Yeah, definitely. Especially when she comes up the land, comes up the beach.
Daar komt ze. Terug naar zee. She has very small eyes. Oh, you can hear her.
kom maar mee. She's exhausted. Yeah. Want my light? Ja, dank aan het lampje van één. Oh shit, ik ben hartstikke nat. Hetzelfde, alles is zeker nat hier. Geweldig, hè? Geweldig.
Met eetjes liggen. Kijk op de bewegingen met de achterpoot. Er zitten heel wat spieren in die achterpoot, als je dat zo ziet.
Dat we hopen dat ze mogen uitkomen allemaal. Bij de prijs in de grip.
Can I get you guys?